chose to specialize in geriatrics actually because I've been grateful enough to have all four grandparents around, and my interactions with them have been very valuable. I find that that age population is so wise, and seeing them take care of their parents, I find that if I can provide just a little bit of relief to the caregivers, knowing that their parents or their loved ones are well taken care of, even just for one day, that provides a great amount of job satisfaction, and I really like that.